Hello, I'm Troy Bockelmann with the CattleFax Closing Bell. Today's Closing Bell is sponsored by Zoetis. The parasite control portfolio from Zoetis gives you the flexibility you need. Backed by reliable science and quality manufacturing, you can be confident that Dectomax and Valbazin will consistently control internal and external parasites. Learn more at getlessparasites.com. The first case of African swine fever was found in China over a year ago and has shown no signs of slowing. Prior to the discovery of the disease, China accounted for half of the world's hogs. In the last year, after culling the herd in an attempt to control the spread of the disease, China's hog herd has been decimated. In August, the Ministry of Agriculture in China reported year-over-year losses in the sow herd of just over 37%, with total hog inventory down nearly 39%. This is on the conservative side of figures, as industry estimates the number could be over 50% of the herd. With a 50% loss, it would take 86% of total beef, pork, and broiler global trade to fill the supply shortage, and 10% of global production would be lost. Imports have picked up in China, as July imports of beef, pork, and broiler were a record high, 1.1 billion pounds, valued at $1.5 billion. While the August levels pull back slightly, year-to-date, total imports are up 1.86 billion pounds from a year ago. It is clear that the protein supply shortage is apparent in China, as Chinese live hog prices are now record high and four times the value of the U.S. hog market. It is not only China that is suffering from this disease. Recently, two more U.S. trading partners have found African swine fever, South Korea and the Philippines. Cases continue to erupt in both countries, and while not major pork producers, both countries are large pork consumers and depend on imports to meet needs. With record production in the fourth quarter, the U.S. is in a position to supply protein to these affected countries. Through July, U.S. pork exports are up 1.8%, yet are expected to finish the year up 10%. The ramifications of this disease will take years to resolve. The disease continues to spread and will continue to be supportive to the U.S. markets. Thanks for watching, and remember to visit CattleFax.com to become a member and receive the latest market news and analysis.
The beef business has never been for the faint of heart. The pressures are real. The volatility is extreme. The risks are big, but the opportunities for success are there. So how do you sort through it all to decide which way to go? For more than 50 years, CattleFax has led the way. We're the time-proven leader in research, analysis, and information. Equipped with the industry's most powerful database, our team is impartial, objective, our vision is global, our focus is you. We provide a direct line of contact with you, our client, to the CattleFax team with our daily updated website, modernized mobile app, or the traditional phone conversation. CattleFax, the deciding factor. Become a member at CattleFax.com.